First one on this question of Aadhaar. Now they say it is not compulsory, sir, so far. If you want to make it compulsory, yes, bring a bill saying Aadhaar is compulsory. Why do you want the subterfuge? Why do you want to smuggle it into the finance bill? Bring straightforward a bill saying Aadhaar is compulsory for every Indian citizen. Have that courage. But instead of that, do this bypass theory of a backdoor entry. Why are you saying that today Aadhaar is required for me to file my income tax return? Why is my PAN card illegal then? Why do I have a PAN card at all? Why should I have a PAN number? Sir, this Aadhaar insistence is what is leading up to the creation of a surveillance state in India. It is violative of my fundamental right to liberty that this constitution provides. My right to my privacy is being violated by this Aadhaar. Anybody with my Aadhaar number can access all details, including my financial details, personal details, my social details, where I take a holiday, if at all I take one at all, or where I spend how much of money. All that is under the state surveillance. It takes me back to our student days, sir. I don't know if you remember seeing a film called The State, The Enemy of the State. More than 2 decades ago, we thought it was in the realm of science fiction. How common students were harassed because of surveillance in the United States of America. It's a cult film. It's called The Enemy of the State. And we thought that sort of a state of affairs will not come when the entire personal liberty of an individual is at the stake in the hands of the government. Whom they decide will be a citizen, whom they decide will not be a citizen. Our parliamentary affairs minister belonging to our house is lucky. There's nobody in the Lok Sabha from where he comes from. I mean, he's lucky to be here. We wish him all the best that he should continue. He's a good friend. But otherwise, I mean, you can by definition say who is a citizen, who is not a citizen. I mean, what are you doing, sir? You are creating a totalitarian state. All of us know that Aadhaar is defective. There are lakhs and lakhs of complaints of people who genuinely are entitled to receive subsidized food where the fingerprints are not registering, not working. And you want to use that as the authority for delivery of all benefits? Biometric. And the biometric data that is contained in that. I go back to the second film, also a cult film that's called The Matrix, where you have a number, Matrix. You understand the mathematical matrix, where each one of us has a number and we are all slotted into one matrix. The controller sitting there, the controller shall control what you and I will do and what is our individual role in society. And if we are found violative, you are just ejected from the matrix. Your number can just vanish. An Aadhaar number can just vanish, and that means you are not a citizen anymore. What are you reducing this Republic of India for, to, sir? Is this what we the people gave ourselves? Is this the republic that we have given ourselves in this constitution? And you have a government that doesn't have the courage to come forward openly and say, I am dismantling this constitution. I want this sort of a order, a totalitarian order, and therefore this is what I am doing. They don't have the open courage. They want to bring it through subterfuge through the back door. This is something that is absolutely unacceptable. And therefore this cannot be allowed, sir.